Welcome to The History Behind, the podcast that explores the fascinating stories behind some of the most significant items and events that shape our world. In today's episode, we will be exploring the history of blockchain technology, which has rapidly emerged as a transformative force in the world of finance, commerce, and beyond. The history of blockchain technology can be traced back to the early development of cryptography and distributed computing. These two fields provided the foundation for the creation of a decentralized digital ledger that could record transactions in a secure and transparent manner. Cryptography is a science of encoding and decoding secret messages. The practice of cryptography dates back thousands of years to ancient civilizations such as Egypt, where hieroglyphics were used to encode messages. One of the most famous examples of cryptography in history is the Caesar cipher, named after Julius Caesar. This cipher involved shifting each letter of the alphabet by a certain number of places to create a secret code. For example, if the shift value is 3, A becomes D, B becomes E, and so on. Over the centuries, cryptography became increasingly sophisticated, with new techniques and methods for encrypting and decrypting messages. During World War II, cryptography played a crucial role in the outcome of the war, codebreakers working tirelessly to crack enemy ciphers. One of the most famous examples is the Enigma machine that the Germans used. Using a series of rotors to scramble letters in a message, it was considered unbreakable unless you had the key. The British, led by mathematician Alan Turing, worked tirelessly to break the Enigma code. After months of effort, they were able to crack the code and read the messages being sent by the Germans. This gave the Allies a significant advantage in the war as they were able to intercept and disrupt German operations. With the advent of the internet, cryptography became increasingly important for securing digital transactions such as online banking and e-commerce. Distributed computing refers to the use of multiple computers to work together on a common task or problem. The concept of distributed computing dates back to the 1960s, when researchers began exploring ways to link computers together to share resources. One of the earliest examples of distributed computing was the development of the computer networks, which allowed multiple computers to communicate and share data. In the 1970s and 1980s, researchers developed early forms of distributed computing, such as grid computing and parallel processing. With the advent of the internet in the 1990s, paved the way for new forms of distributed computing, such as peer-to-peer networks and distributed file systems. These systems enabled users to share resources and data across networks of computers and paved the way for the development of cloud computing in the 2000s. This concept of distributed computing paved the way for the creation of a decentralized ledger that could record transactions without the need for a central authority. In 2008, the first blockchain was created by an anonymous person or group of people under the name Satoshi Nakamoto. The blockchain was initially designed to serve the public as a ledger for Bitcoin, a decentralized digital currency that eliminated the need for a central bank or financial institution. The blockchain enabled Bitcoin transactions to be verified and recorded in a secure and transparent manner without the need for a central authority to oversee the process. This made Bitcoin transactions more efficient, faster, and cheaper than traditional financial transactions. The first blockchain created by Satoshi Nakamoto consisted of a chain of blocks containing information about Bitcoin transactions. Each block was connected to the previous block through a cryptographic hash function, which ensured the integrity of the entire chain. A cryptographic hash function is a math formula that takes any type of information and turns it into a unique code that is a fixed size. This code is called a hash or message digest. The math formula is made to only work one way, meaning that it is very difficult to figure out what the original information was just by looking at the code. The rise of Bitcoin in 2009 marked a major milestone in the history of blockchain technology. Bitcoin was the first decentralized digital currency that eliminated the need for a central bank or financial institution to oversee transactions. Instead, Bitcoin transactions were recorded on a public ledger known as the blockchain. blockchain-enabled Bitcoin transactions to be verified and recorded in a secure and immutable way. Each block in the chain contained information about Bitcoin transactions, and these blocks were connected to each other through the previously mentioned cryptographic hash function. This ensured that any changes to a single block would be immediately noticeable, making it nearly impossible to alter previous transactions without the consensus of the network. One of the key features of blockchain technology is its ability to provide a high degree of security and immutability. This is achieved using complex cryptographic algorithms that ensure the integrity of the blockchain. Transactions on the blockchain are verified and validated by a network of nodes that work together to ensure each transaction is legitimate and has not been tampered with. The use of blockchain technology also allows for a high level of transparency and accountability. Transactions on the blockchain are visible to all participants in the network, which eliminates the need for a central authority to oversee the process. This makes the entire transaction process more efficient and less prone to errors and fraud. Since the creation of Bitcoin in 2009, blockchain technology has evolved and expanded to include a new variety of features and use cases. One of the most significant developments has been the emergence of smart contracts, which are self-executing contracts that can be programmed to automatically execute whenever certain conditions are met. A smart contract is a self-executing program that automatically enforces the terms of an agreement between parties. It's a computer program that runs on top of a blockchain. Smart contracts are designed to automate the execution of contractual terms by validating and executing the terms of the agreement automatically based on predefined rules and conditions. They are transparent, tamper-proof, and immutable, which means that once they are executed, the outcome cannot be changed. Smart contracts are built on top of blockchain technology and enable complex business processes to be automated in a secure and transparent manner. This has the potential to revolutionize industries such as finance, real estate, and logistics by eliminating the need for intermediaries and reducing transaction costs. In addition to the development of smart contracts, there has been a proliferation of alternative blockchain networks that offer different features and capabilities than the original Bitcoin blockchain. For example, Ethereum is a blockchain platform that enables developers to build decentralized applications using smart contracts. Other alternative blockchains such as Ripple, Litecoin, and Bitcoin Cash have emerged to offer faster transaction times or lower fees than Bitcoin. Beyond cryptocurrency, blockchain technology has found numerous use cases in a variety of industries. One of the most promising areas for blockchain is supply chain management, where it can be used to track goods and ensure their authenticity and provenance. This has applications in industries such as food and pharmaceuticals, where traceability and accountability are critical. Another area where blockchain technology is gaining traction is in digital identity verification. By leveraging the decentralized nature of the blockchain, individuals can have more control over their personal information, and businesses can have greater confidence in verifying the identities of their customers. While blockchain technology holds a lot of promise, it is not without its challenges and controversies. One of the most pressing challenges facing blockchain technology is scalability. As more transactions are processed on the blockchain, the size of the network increases, which can lead to slower transaction times and higher fees. This had led to the development of solutions such as off-chain scaling and sharding, which aim to improve the scalability of blockchain networks. You can think of off-chain scaling as having a very busy restaurant. At the weekend, there is too much traffic for the kitchen to get all of the orders done in time. So the restaurant might set up an additional kitchen off-site to help with the overflow of orders. The idea behind off-chain scaling is to reduce the load on the blockchain network by performing some of the processing outside of the main network. The concept of sharding involves breaking up the blockchain network into smaller, more manageable parts called shards. Each shard contains a subset of the overall network and can process transactions independently of the other shards. This allows for parallel processing of transactions, which significantly increases the speed and capacity of the network. Sharding is particularly useful for blockchain networks that require high transaction throughput, such as those used for decentralized finance or gaming applications. An easy way to think of sharding is a library. Instead of having one library and one librarian checking out all the books, you have many libraries, one for each topic, and each with their own librarian. That way you can check out many more books at the same time. Energy consumption is another challenge facing blockchain technology. The process of mining Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies requires a significant amount of computational power, which can have a negative impact on the environment. As blockchain technology becomes more widespread, there is a need to develop more sustainable methods of mining and to reduce the energy consumption of blockchain networks. In addition to these challenges, blockchain technology has also been the subject of controversy. One of the most common criticisms of blockchain is its association with illegal activities such as money laundering and drug trafficking. While the anonymity of blockchain transactions can make it more difficult to trace these activities, it is important to note that the vast majority of blockchain transactions are legitimate and legal. Another controversy surrounding blockchain technology is concerns over privacy and centralization. While blockchain networks are decentralized, there is still the potential for a small group of nodes to control a significant portion of the network, which could lead to issues with the centralization. Additionally, there are concerns over privacy implications of having all transactions on the blockchain recorded and visible to all participants. Looking forward to the future, there are several potential developments for blockchain technology that could greatly expand its capabilities and impact. One area of focus is scalability, as we mentioned earlier, which will be critical for blockchain to become more widely adopted. Improvements in scaling techniques such as sharding, sidechains, and layer 2 solutions are being explored and tested, which could help to significantly increase the number of transactions that can be processed on blockchain networks. Another area of focus is interoperability, which refers to the ability of different blockchain networks to communicate and interact with one another. Currently, there are many different blockchain networks, each with its own unique features and use cases. However, there is a need for these networks to be able to interoperate with one another to achieve the full potential of blockchain technology. Efforts are underway to develop protocols and standards that will enable different blockchain networks to communicate and share data, which could greatly expand the reach and impact of blockchain technology. In addition to improvements in scalability and interoperability, the integration of blockchain technology with emerging technologies such as AI and the Internet of Things could also be a major area of growth in the future. By combining blockchain with AI, for example, it could be possible to create more intelligent and autonomous blockchain networks that can adapt to changing conditions, making decisions based on data. Similarly, by integrating blockchain with the Internet of Things, it could be possible to create secure and decentralized systems for managing the vast amounts of data generated by connected devices. Overall, the future of blockchain technology looks very promising. While there are still many challenges to overcome, there is a growing understanding of the potential benefits of blockchain technology and a commitment to continuing to develop and improve the technology. As blockchain technology continues to evolve and mature, it will be exciting to see how it can be used to solve some of the world's most pressing problems and to create new opportunities for collaboration and innovation. Today, we've explored the fascinating history of blockchain technology, from its origins in cryptography and distributed computing to the creation of Bitcoin and the development of alternative blockchain networks. We've also discussed the evolution of blockchain technology, including the emergence of smart contracts and the potential use cases beyond cryptocurrency, such as supply chain management and digital identity verification. Along the way, we've examined some challenges and controversies facing blockchain, such as scalability and energy consumption, as well as concerns around privacy and centralization. Despite these challenges, the future of blockchain technology looks bright, with many potential developments that could greatly expand its capabilities and impact. Improvements in scalability and interoperability, the integration with emerging technologies like AI and the Internet of Things, and the creation of new blockchain-based applications and services are just a few examples of what's on the horizon. As we look toward the future, it's clear that blockchain technology has the potential to transform a wide range of industries, from finance and banking to healthcare and logistics. By providing secure, decentralized systems for managing data and executing transactions, blockchain technology can help to improve efficiency, reduce costs, and enhance transparency and trust. It's an exciting time for blockchain technology, and we can't wait to see what the future holds. Whether you're a developer, entrepreneur, or simply someone interested in the potential of this groundbreaking technology, there has never been a better time to get involved and start exploring the possibilities of blockchain. Thank you for joining us on The History Behind, where we explore the fascinating stories and events that shaped our world. We hope you enjoyed delving into the past with us and learning something new each week. If you want to stay up to date with our latest videos and historical deep dives, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. And don't forget to leave us a comment with your thoughts and suggestions. We love hearing from our viewers. Until the next time, keep exploring the history behind the world we know today.